back rack lunge. So I'm gonna face this way just to show you, but know that you'll always face forward into a rack, you never back up into a rack. So just for the video angle, I'm coming in this way. But you're gonna get your barbell put on your back exactly like a back squat. Then we're gonna take a step forward, tap the knee, press back. That's the goal, okay? What I don't want you to do is step forward and do this stuff here, right? So you need to get that press back. So your lunges, when I say we're doing 10 lunges here, 10 back rack lunges, 1, 2, so you get the picture.